What's up, guys? It's Space from the BM Friends, and we're going to be playing Cards Against Humanity today. Who's ready?
Ooh.
Me.
As part of his contract, Prince won't perform without blank in his dressing room. I guess it means, like, the Prince. Okay. As part of his contract, Prince won't perform without Kanye West in his dressing room. As part of his contract, Prince won't perform without Nazis in his dressing room.
Sorry. Hail Hitler. I'm just gonna say Hail Prince.
Burn.
Come on!
I'm so bad at this. So bad. I'm sorry.
Just how do I finish? Click a card and click for a selection. But it is the black card.
I'm awful at this.
My God.
After the earthquake, Sean Penn brought blank to the people of Hatatatata. After the earthquake, Sean Penn brought a mime having a stroke to After the earthquake, Sean Ben brought the thong song to the
Before blank, all we had was blank. Pick two, remember?
Yes.
Pick two. You click one and you click confirm.
Yes, I know. I know.
You
click
the other one. Okay. Before preteens, all we had was a subscription to Men's Fitness. Before Fuck You Fresh Rit Rhymes, we had
Rigorous
Jazz Hands. I'm gonna pick this
one.
It's true. It's literally true.
I know. Okay, my turn. Okay, what did I bring back from Mexico? Okay. What did I bring back from Mexico? Sean Connery. What did I bring back from Mexico? Hulk Hogan. I barely even know any of these people.
Hulk Hogan's like a famous wrestler who turned into a meme.
You don't know who Hulk Hogan is?
No.
You're depressing. Everyone hate him in the comments right now. He doesn't know who Hulk Hogan is.
Yeah.
Oh my God. How do you not know who Hulk Hogan is, dude?
I don't know.
Hulkamania.
I don't pay attention to.
It lurks in the night. Hungers for flesh. This summer, no one is safe from Morpheus. Anyone? I mustn't say. Shall in this girl. It bang! It lurks in the night. It hungers for flesh. This summer, no one is safe from a bucket of fish heads. It lurks in the night. It hungers for flesh. This summer, no one is safe from booby trapping house to forward.
What? Looks so sad.
I know. No, why?
The other one made no sense.
Blink. It's a trap. Domino's trademark. Oreo trademark. Dessert pizza. It's a trap. Harry Potter.
Yeah!
What? Why?
Really? I couldn't even freaking like this. Why?
Okay. With enough time and pressure, blank will turn into blank.
Oh,
with enough time and pressure, the Great Depression will turn into police brutality. Okay, then. With enough time and pressure, wifely duties will turn into hot cheese.
No! That was way better!
The Great Depression, you said, buddy. The Great Depression turned into the police.
What do you want to find in your Kung Pao chicken? Did I just turn into Hanzo for a minute? I think so.
What do you want to find in your Kung Pao chicken?
What do you... Sorry. What don't you want to find in your Kung Pao chicken? Oh, that swats on that! What don't you want to find in your Kung Pao chicken? Ox, what is play? Cock!
Yay!
Nice! Tell you're a moron!
Oh my god. I mean,
you knew which one was funnier.
Blink. Best you can't have. Wait, best you can't have just one.
What?
He has juice. It can sell the lips. I bet you can't have just one. Twinkies. Bet you can't have just one. No, these are funny.
I know.
I'm just gonna do this one because I like Twinkies. Aww.
My memes are coming true.
I didn't really want
to. No, literally, that was so bad, Tyler. Just because you were Twinkies, okay. I picked you.
Due to a PR fiasco. Walmart no longer offers blank. Okay. Due to a PR fiasco, Walmart no longer offers a fart. I'm just gonna skip the beginning then. Walmart no longer offers a bleached whale.
Bleached?
No, not bleached. It's not even bleached! Oh my god! Tell me. It's bleached whale!
I mean, a fart isn't funny.
Shut up!
Oh, well, whatever.
What's the new fat diet?
Bad.
McDonald's!
Fat diet? I don't understand.
What's the new fat diet? Making a friend. What's the new fat diet? The temperature... What the heck? The only one that makes sense, sort of, is that.
No?
The Tempur-Pedic Swedish sleep system.
What's my anti-drug?
What's my anti-drug? Dang it, I had such a good one!
I don't have anything.
What's my anti-drug? The true meaning of Christmas! What's my anti-drug? Space muffins. Yeah, I like space muffins.
Yeah!
No! Why?
Space muffins! What's my anti-drug? Space muffins. Muffins slows down from space.
Okay, this is your captain speaking. Fasten your seatbelts and prepare for... This is your captain speaking. Fasten your seatbelts and prepare for moderate to severe joint pain.
Here, do you want me to read this one? Because it has a bad word in it.
Okay, fine.
This is your captain speaking. Fasten your seatbelts and prepare for Toni Morrison's vagina. Yes!
Seriously?
Wow. Oh my god. Really? You probably picked that one because it had a bad word. Didn't have a bad word in it.
Daddy?
No.
Why is mommy crying?
Oh god. No.
If someone had penetration. Daddy, why is mommy crying? White people! Daddy, why is mommy crying? Oh, my, it's background music!
Yay, finally we got another point.
Blank, go to the last drop. Dang it! I just got the best thing for that. Blank, go to the last drop. If someone has pussy, I'm gonna die. Mutually assured destruction. Go to the last drop. $1 trillion. good to the last drop. Is both suck dick good to the last drop? Oh my god. I'm gonna pick that, because it's all like. Mutually assured destruction.
Darn it.
The last drop now.
My turn, okay. In its new tourism campaign, Detroit proudly proclaims that it has finally eliminated blank. Oh, I have the perfect one. In its new tourism campaign, Detroit proudly proclaims that it has finally eliminated the Virginia Tech massacre.
Ken, do you mad? Do you want me to read this one? This one's bad.
It's fine.
No, Matt, this one's bad.
No, I don't care.
Okay. You're younger than me, so I get to read it.
No, I'm not.
It's new tourism, a campaign, and it's new tourism,
whisper it.
A campaign, and Detroit proudly proclaims that it has finally eliminated 72 virgins.
I don't even think you know what virgins are, so just don't.
I do, Tyler.
What does it mean?
I can't say it.
People that haven't had sex.
Yeah.
When you do. Wait, oh god. When you get right down to do it, blank is just blank. Oh, it's a perfect one for this one! This one and then this one, viewers, would have been awesome. Okay.
Tyler.
When you get right down to it, the Holy Bible is just jerking off into a pool of children's tears.
Oh, God!
When you get right down to it, Christopher Walken is just a spastic nerd!
Yeah!
This season on Man vs. Bear Grylls will survive in the depths of the Amazon with only...
One of you guys dick will laugh so hard and I'll immediately pick it. This season on Man vs. Wild, Bear Grylls will survive in the depths of the Amazon with only a bag of magic beans and his wits. This season on Man vs. Wild, Bear Grylls will survive in the depths of the Amazon with only powerful thighs and his wits.
Yay!
I hate you all.
Magic beans. In Broadway, this season, blank the musical. Oh, I have the perfect one for this. Coming to Broadway this season, screaming like a maniac in the musical.
That actually
coming
sounds
to
like
Broadway
a Broadway show.
This season, a disappointing birthday party in the musical.
Yes!
Seriously?
Wow.
Hi.
Oh, of course, Matt.
No, just come on. I have a good... make a haiku!
Okay.
Oh, fuck. I forgot what a haiku was.
Just doesn't matter. Just pick random three cards. I don't care. Oh no.
Holy shit. That is so.
None of these make sense. I don't know. Yeah, mine doesn't make sense.
Make a haiku. Mr. Snuffle Pocket, I don't know how to say that.
No, Mr. Snuffleupagus.
Okay. Some goddamn peace and quiet, sweet, sweet vengeance. Exchanging, please and Aries, Mr. Clean behind you. Vehicle...
Vehicular manslaughter.
Yay.
Are you kidding me? Matt.
What?
Matt, you, oh, Tyler, you're so dumb that I'm not even gonna freaking read this right now.
Can I read it then?
Really? No! Freaking exchanging pleasantries! So they're all being nice. Then Mr. Clean walks up behind him. Vehicular manslaughter means they kill people with cars, Tyler!
Well, I didn't get that! I didn't get any of those words!
Fine, the CIA now interrogates enemy agents by repeatedly subjecting them to blank. A CIA now interrogates enemy agents by repeatedly subjecting them to 1,000 slim jims. CIA now interrogates enemy agents by repeatedly subjecting them to a zesty breakfast burrito. You fucking serious? You guys not play bad cards during my first
game? I don't have any good ones.
Fine.
Yeah.
Yes.